something you mix with water to get a nice flavor to the water. And these ones, I got them from my parents. They had this syrup, and I usually really don't like syrups, but this one is so good that I had to make a video about this syrup. So let me read what's on the bottle. Le syrup de Monin. I think Monin, or as the English would call it, Monin. So Monin. Le syrup de Monin. Monin's syrup. I think that's the brand, because it's also on the top of the bottle, and also here on the top. Makes a nice sound. Pretty thick glass. The bottle is almost, yeah, halfway, I would say, because it's this good and I really like this syrup, so I drink it often. Let me continue reading what's on the bottle. So, le syrup de Monin, peach blanche, and that means white peach. Arôme naturel, une tradition de qualité. So, natural aromas, and yeah, a tradition of quality. And these syrups, they don't come cheap. I think about 12 euros, some $13-$14. So that's not cheap for a syrup like a water additive. But these are so good that you don't use a lot of it. I do, because I like sugar, and I like sugary things and sweetness. So I do like to pour in a little bit more than I should. But these are so delicious. So, so, so delicious. And then on, yeah, the back are the ingredients. And maybe it's a good idea to read the ingredients to know what's inside. So it's in French, German, and Dutch. I don't know what my audience can understand, but let me read the French one. Sucre, sugar, eau, water, jus concentré de pêche blanche, white peach, concentrated juice, acidification, some acid thing, acid citric, lemon juice thing, acidic, citronic, yeah, lemon acid. Arôme naturel, natural aromas, emulsifiant, gum d'acacia, acacia glue, I would say, let me see, Arabic glue, yeah, Arabic glue, goo thing. It has some colorants in it, so that's a little bit, yeah, less great. So E454 and E163. Jus de pêche blanche, 15% of pêche juice, peach juice. So, okay. And you can consume So let me start by taking a lovely glass, this big, big glass, and on the bottle it also says that you should fill the glass 1/8 with this syrup and 7/8 of water. So here we go. And I really like the consistency of this syrup. Even, yeah, I should pour in some more, because yeah, I need to finish it. I'm obliged to pour in some more. And it's really sweet, not in a really superficial way, but in a good way sweet. It tastes good. I haven't tasted like, maybe that's it's a bad idea, but it's a good idea to try to taste it like pure, but a real bad idea. So the viewers at home, do not do this at home. It's dangerous. You might have a sugar overdose, like I do every day, probably. I'm a sugar addict. So let me try it in pure form. And don't look at my face when I'm doing it. I'm going to do it. I'm certain I'm going to do it. Let me do it. Let me. No, don't stop me. I'm going to do it. So, just watch me do it already. Come on. Yeah. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. No, yeah, come on, come on, just do it, just do it. It's really sweet. It's really not a good taste if you do it pure. So with my whiskey videos, I really like whiskey pure, not watered down in any way. Most of the time, this needs to be watered down, and with watered down, I mean by a lot. But still, when watered down, it tastes fantastic. So let me grab my bottle of sparkling water. This is always so fulfilling, this. Fresh water, sparkling water, so. Also, these tingling sounds of the water. I think that's fantastic. So here we go. Not clear at all, because the syrup, it's so strong, and this amount. It's not overly sweet, and it's not too superficial tasting, like a natural tasting. It's a pretty decent, smooth transition of the water and the syrup. So yeah, I would say if you like, or I would say if you don't like to drink your water pure and you like some sugarness, some sweetness, some additives to make something else. Oh, this is a nice sound. So if you like water with a little bit of a taste, a really good white peach taste, then I would say highly advised if you can find it where you live, because I don't think it's readily available everywhere. But I had to make a video about these bottles, and I have some other bottles of this too. One actually, so I've got two bottles in total, and it's really delicious. I hope you can see it like this. So yeah, there we go, a syrup that's very nice, not like the everyday syrup you find in the supermarket.